Here we have an example of an English-built boat. She's called a slipper hull, and she is Miss Iona. The reason she's called a slipper hull is the shape, as you can see, it fades off at the stern, and it has a very pleasing shape. It's used a lot on the canals in Britain, along with some of the long sort of delivery boats who ply the waters and take goods and vegetables and goodness knows what to the people along the banks.